Ako naman po si Yaya.
And I'm Fumiya.
And for this episode, we will play a game and it's called...
Hula Hoo!
Paano ba natin gagawin itong game?
Here's how it works. Each of us will read a fact in this bowl. And we have to guess who among us best matches that fact.
Yon! Simulan na natin yan! Hello! Hindi ako kumakain ng prutas maliban sa lemon!
This guy looks like he doesn't like fruits.
Ano? Sino?
Bruh.
He loves fruits! Torogo?
Who eats all the bananas?
Torogo? Who doesn't?
I don't like fruits, Torogo. Pero I like lemon. I can eat lemon. I don't know why.
Tomato.
Tomato, it's okay. Pero tomato is fruit. Torogo? Yeah, okay. I can eat tomato also, diba?
Favorite childhood memory. Noong bata ako, binigyan ako ng waveboard ng tatay ko.
May nakita akong waveboard sa toy shop. Sabi ko, Daddy, I want that. Tapos sabi niya, sige, pag nasakyan mo yan ngayon, bibilhin ko. Nagawa ko siya, pero hindi niya binili. And then the next day, he got it. Umuwi siya ng may nakagalan na waveboard. So I was so happy.
Funniest audition experience. Tinawanan ako ng mga tao sa audition dahil pinagsama ko ang dalawang na magkaibang lingwahe.
Come on.
It was me. What? Ay! So, saan nangyari?
Oh my God!
In Tagalog also. That word, itinok mo talaga.
Embarrassing moment. Tumulo ang laway ko sa harap ng crush ko habang natutulog sa class.
What?
What?
It was me. You know, your little kid having big crushes. I was sitting next to her in my class. And sobrang antok ako. Put my head down and I woke up. And there was like a little pool of drool on the table. Wow. She's on my left. I look cool. Up and then her head turns and looks at the table and I'm just like...
Hey, see me.
So she got to see me drooling and sleeping in class.
Showering.
My crush.
Greatest achievement. Naging isang board member ako ng organization.
Si Andre kasi, di ba, sobra formal face, formal personality. Diba?
It was me.
Wow!
Since I was 15, I became part of an organization called Professional Models Association of the Philippines, or PMAP. And last year, naging board member, junior board member. So I handled the junior members of that organization.
Congratulations! You are evicted.
Embarrassing moment! Pumunta ako sa isang date na walang dalang pera. Tinapay.
It was me. We got to the cashier and I was so confident in pulling out my wallet, you know, pay for this. Walang pera.
Wow.
Walang pera.
Oh my God.
And I was like, I'm sorry, I forgot to put money in my wallet. Can you please pay?
Wow.
Oh my God. So she paid.
Interesting.
If you all had fun watching us, you can view more videos by liking, following, and subscribing to us at
Star Hunt ABS-CBN.